On our way to SkooliePalooza. This is where the road's smooth. End of maintained roadway. Yep, gonna be fun. Primitive road, drive at your own risk. It's a pretty schoolie coming at us. Another schoolie, this one's yellow still. It's a bluebird. Bluebirds are good.
Wow.
He's got some set up for solar that he pulled behind him on a trailer. Well, there's the Palooza. Buses and people as far as the eye can see. My friend Andy and Eileen are out here someplace. So we're gonna go look for them now. Going. We're looking for a friend in the middle of nowhere, surrounded by buses. Something new. But the coach is heading out someplace. Maybe that's the main road. I don't know. Green conventional white bus with another green bus. Hoping there's a white car next to it. Hello.
He's filming. Who are you?
Well, after driving around out here for 30 minutes, we finally found them. It's a bluebird vision, complete with a little window on the side that the visions were known for. I've learned a lot about the vision models since my first video on this bus. Last time I saw it was yellow with a white roof. He has now painted it green with a white roof and a yellow safety stripe on this side. I'm walking on uneven ground. There we are.
I knew that.
No, you don't. I'm just a bluebird fan. Just get away from me. So there's Andy's bus, and I'm still surrounded by more bluebirds. That's a pretty one right there.
So how many ribs do you want, John?
I like ribs.
I'll give a section to each, and we can always easily make more.
Oh, okay.
Saying goodbye to SkooliePalooza for another year.
Taking this tree for a walk.
Yeah. Going for a bonfire tonight.